From there to here, Anatomy of Divorce spans 70 years and begins in 1937 and ends in 2005. Peter's story starts with his childhood and continues through his school years and into college, where he meets his true love, Sarah. Letters between the lovers tell of their courtship and engagement. An unintended pregnancy threatens Peter's medical school career, while severe depression challenges his marriage and results in a suicide attempt. Each chapter tells a fascinating story until deceit, betrayal, and infidelity culminate in divorce. A thorough vetting of the legal process adds fury to the situation. From there to here is not all serious, however. As in life, there is humor, pathos, and discovery, and the book ends with a truly surprising conclusion. From There to Here, Anatomy of Divorce by William E. Powell is available on Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.